Now, Chandler, dear, just because your father and I are getting a divorce doesn't mean we don't love you. It just means he would rather sleep with the houseboy than with me.
More turkey, Mr. Chandler.